What's up, gamers? I'm currently recording on my really ass light laptop because I don't want to record on my phone because I've got barely any storage. So, like, anyway, might as well get in the video. So, like, today, guys, I'm here to debunk conspiracy theories. Conspiracy theories are one of the most cringiest things to me, to be honest. It's like, I'll start off as one thing. Firstly, they say in conspiracy theories, don't trust what people tell you and shit. But you're just believing something that some, like, fat cunt, like, some fat, sweaty, like, I don't know, some, like, fat, sweaty, like, greasy basement dwellers, like, done, like, 5 seconds of research on, like, why I have a small dick, but, like, you know, it's, like, so stupid, because you're, like, always listening to something that someone's telling you, but they're like, it's fucking stupid. Like, you're basically believing some, like, fat weirdo's fucking opinion, like, when they tell you not to believe anything something tells you. Secondly, I'm talking about the 5G fucking, the fucking 5G conspiracy theory. I'll, like, load up something that I got on my phone here. Oh, yeah. Shove it on my beautiful lock screen. Yeah. So anyway, like, this is the 5G thing. You can see, like, fucking real hard, man. See, look, you can see this is like the dangerous shit here. This is the non-dangerous shit here. As you can see, 5G is in the middle of radios and microwaves. Microwaves are more dangerous than fucking 5G. But all those conspiracy theories, like, dude, 5G will give you fucking bowel cancer, man. You got your coronavirus, man. No, shut the fuck up. Okay. Thirdly, like, the vaccines thing, whatever the fuck. Like, they say it's gonna give your child autism or some shit. It's stupid, because, like, you know, autism is determined before the birth of, like, the child, because it depends whether you got the less chromosome than the normal child. That means it's determined when, like, your fucking, like, daddy just isn't your mummy. But, like, other than that, like, it's, like, all determined before birth. So, like, you get, like, injected with something that's supposed to help prevent a virus, so that'll give you autism. So, like, you're, like, your kid's gonna, like, get, like, vaccines, and he's gonna be like, fourthly, like, the lizard people fucking conspiracy theory. I'm just gonna say, guys, you reckon my conspiracy theory debunking thing is one of the best things you've ever seen? I've heard so much evidence that these are fake, but, like, yeah, continue. But, like, it's so stupid. Like, lizard people theory is just fucking stupid. I reckon David Icke, whatever his fucking name was, the guy who created the conspiracy theory, was smoking meth or some shit. And, like, you know, he thought of it. He's like, dude, it's Queen the Wizard, man. The government's wizards, you know? No, shut the fuck up. And, like, it's so stupid, it's a harmless conspiracy theory, but it's fucking stupid. It makes my brain, like, go, like, and, like, it just makes me lose, like, fucking, like, 40 IQ. Like, whenever I, like, go through, like, something when someone's trying to, like, prove it, they're like, well,
Look at this video here, man. This guy, he blinks like this. He's like, oh shit, that means he's shape-shifting, retard.
No, shut the fuck up. It's so stupid. All right. Now, this is going to be the last conspiracy theory I'm going to debunk. The flat earth theory is so fucking stupid. The solar system revolved around the earth. Like, no, fucking stop. Like, it's so stupid. It legit gives me, like, ass cancer whenever I think of it. Like, you know, like, it's like, oh, fuck me, like, it gives me, like, it feels like whenever I think of it, it gives me, like, a large brain tumor, like, just growing, like, taking over my fucking brain, like, how can people be that fucking stupid that they believe in such a dumb theory like that? It's like, there's so much scientific evidence that the fucking Earth is, like, round or fucking, round, not, like, a dodgy fucking disc, like, going through the fucking galaxy, but, like, other than that, like, it's just plain fucking stupid, like, why would someone believe, why would people believe that the Earth is fucking flat? It's so stupid, man. It's like, it's so fucking stupid, like they say, like, this. But how the seasons, like, happen and shit when, like, the Earth just stays, like, fucking right there? It's, like, so stupid. Like, wouldn't it just be constantly summer or fucking winter or, like, whatever? Like, and there's, like, some fat cunts that have, like, gone all around the world in their, like, shitty boats or some shit. So, you know, like, that debunks their shitty fucking theory. But, like, yeah. Yeah, and plus, like, all to the flat earthers, yeah, Australia exists, yeah, man, but, like, we're not paid actors. I wish we were, that'd be pretty cool, getting, like, paid, like, I don't know, like, 12 grand for being Australian, really lit, man. Alright, so, like, yeah, thanks for watching this awfully produced video. Like, sorry that the quality is shit. I recorded this on my, like, 70,000 year old fucking computer. I've had it since I was, like, I don't know, like, since I was, like, 8, I don't know, but, like, this video's been going on for, like, too long. Been going on for 8 minutes now. This is one of my longest videos, guys. Well, yeah. Well, like, I'm sorry, I'm just splurting out shit, like, in basically all of my videos, guys. So, like, if you liked the video, please tell me in the comments section. It really, 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 really helped me out, man. Thanks. And I'll see you in another video, guys.